Yes, it's very important that magpa-register sila, kunin yung kanilang schedule, they show up during their schedule, tapos observe minimum public health standards. Ayaw na natin na maulit yung mga one or two incidents na talagang nagdadagsaan. The local governments are already adjusting their schedules and adjusting their sites. Maybe one of the strategies that can be made is hindi na ia-announce kung anong bakuna ang ibibigay. So kung gusto niyo magpabakuna, pumunta kayo sa ganitong facility o kaya vaccination sites. Tapos kung ano yung bakuna na available, yun ang dapat kunin nila.